We're on our way to tonight's Armani listening party for Places, and Jonathan's gonna be there. Yay!
Is that good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Think about lipstick.
Hi. We just got here at Armani.
It is so cool.
It's gorgeous. You have to see. And then other songs I personally wrote, like Hey You, and
So what's the difference when you're performing a song on an album and you're Lea Michele singing about your life?
I feel like a second album is even a little bit more pressure than a first. You know, I mean, people say first impressions are, but like, I don't know, I feel like people were really excited about the first record. Now it's like, I think I really have to prove myself. So I took 3 years to make this album, and I took a lot.
Somehow, true, you can say, hey, here's your hat, but a little thing like that wouldn't stop me now. We used to sing that together.
That's so good!
I just remembered recently Poker Face, the one I did with Adina, and then we threw, we met five, and so he's my best friend. I tweeted today that he's my husband, so
surprise!
Yeah, my dad. 3 years to make this album, and I took a lot of time to figure out what I wanted it to sound like. And I think I'm someone that prides themselves on being very true to who they are, but I feel
Leah, you're so fucking hot, and I love you so much, and I just want to be with you all the time!
I did an interview in London the other day, and I was telling a story about how you tickled me so hard before I sang Bo Obama that I peed my pants. And that's just like a typical day for us, though, right?
Well, not the peeing part, but the laughing part, sure.